What's up guys, welcome back to my channel where I talk about men's fashion and vintage fashion. So today my channel is celebrating its first year on YouTube. I want to say thank you to all my subscribers that are following this channel. I am happy that I'm doing these videos for you guys. Also, I want to say thank you to my sister for the camera and for helping me editing all these videos. Also, I wanted to thank you my brother for the filming, my friend Georgiana for filming all my videos, and I wanted to say thank you to my friend Nicola because he is the one that inspired me to open this channel with the other men's fashion YouTubers that I saw randomly last year. So I wanted to say thank you to all of you because your support is amazing. So guys, for celebrating the first year on this channel, I wanted to talk about my favorite videos that I did this year. Starting from my first video that was about vintage fashion, I wanted to start a series about vintage fashion from the 1910s to the 1990s, mixing it with little dance, some comedy, and or creating a story about it. And I wanted to be creative because I didn't see this type of video on YouTube yet. So
down the Mississippi steamed the whippoorwill, commanded by that pilot, Mr. Steamboat Bill. The owners gave him orders on the strict QT to try and beat the record of the Robert E. Lee. Just feed up your fires, let the old smoke grow, burn up all your cargo if you run out of coal. If we don't beat that record, Billy told the mate, send the mail and care of Peter to the Golden Gate. Old Steamboat Bill steaming down the Mississippi.
And another favorite video of mine is the fashion of the 50s video. In this video, I started knowing more about how to edit a video, how to tell a story, how to film a video.
I'm singing in the rain, just singing in the rain. What a glorious feel, and I'm happy again. I'm laughing at clouds dark up above. The sun's in my heart, and I'm ready for love.
And throughout the series, I danced a lot.
DJ Rico.
Another favorite video of mine is one of my most recent recent videos, that is the video that I did for this Halloween. And the makeup was made from my sister, the filming from my brother, and the costume were made from me. So I'm wearing a teal and pink windbreaker with a printed shirt and some acid wash jeans. As you can see, the teal and pink windbreaker already jokes with the color block effect. TV shows, lookbooks. I did only two this year because I started in September. I did Saved by the Bell lookbook and the Cosby Show lookbook. I had so much fun filming them, editing them, because I grew up with these shows and all.
James, coming up.
I'm here.
Okay, you're not to be late, but we can start our class today. So we're going to talk about American history. Open your page at 139, and James is gonna read the first chapter.
Guys, hope you enjoyed this video. Comment, like, subscribe, hit notification bell so you will know when I put my next video. And also, I want to say thank you again to who is supporting this channel. I will continue like this. This year I'm not finished, guys, because I have a lot of ideas until the end of this December. So stay tuned, guys, and I hope to see you on my next video.